College Gym Bits Fan, going live on YouTube at the ticket redemption counter. See, there's Mr. Munch. That's like $9.99, which I guess if you had like 1,000 tickets, you could redeem your tickets. There's also Chuck E. Cheese and Jasper Doll, and I have the Mr. Munch in my apartment because I redeemed my tickets for that. And then there's like Chuck E. Cheese playing cards that are 99 cents, so that'd be like 100 tickets. Then there's like pens, foot pens. I have a bunch of those in my apartment. Redeem your tickets for that. Pens, stickers. T-shirts. I have that bowl in my apartment that I redeem my tickets for. Chuck E. Cheese, Helen Light, and Mirror. Peace out, YouTube.